Hey, can we talk
we
to you
don't
for
want any trouble, please?
Hmm. There'll be no help, to be sure. Best we find the tavern Sindri mentioned on our own, and hope they let us in.
What is this?
The buildings here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
Interesting.
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Oh. Fuck you, bird.
One less feathery spy.
Haha. Got one. Goals. One of 48. Oh, you get a thing for killing enemies too. So there's 14 of those, 6 things left behind. Ooh. A lot of collectibles. Treasure. Boink.
Sindri, hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
Thank you.
18 B scraps, right?
Take your time.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths. Filthy, disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow?
New power! Oh,
you are long overdue for a replacement.
Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for, finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew!
Whoa.
There.
Let's go!
Oh, take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say... Skialfa.
Skialfa?
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of a lair.
How was I supposed to know they were there?
Behind you, brother!
Oh, that sucks. Oh god, I'm into that.
Right side! Incoming!
Got him.
Okay, so, Derlin. Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern?
The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open
Kratos
other
can now
doors
purchase resurrection
here.
Stones from a special item sale. These one-use stones can revive Kratos from death as long as he's not alone. Well, that's
so this lockdown really is because of us?
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm, any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever heard one.
Do we just sell the artifacts?
What can I make for you?
A little hesitant.
No, it's fine. I don't mind you standing around like that.
Let's upgrade them all.
Till we meet again.
Wait, no. If I won't, I'll do more.
I'll disinfect my tools. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Trophy Pog. Enough hack silver.
Okay. Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
Okay. Nice. Oh, wait, let's go back and,
another of Cavassier's poems.
Cavassier's? Is that a baseball? It looks like a baseball. Des! What's up? Sorry, I'm like super immersed. Go XLR sick. Yes, it is. I really want to upgrade mine. Thinking about... I got some stuff that I kind of want to get rid of. We kill the chicken? Oh, chicken invincible. Got it. Yeah, I'd have to sell my mini. And I think I got a couple other things that I can part ways with. Just old.
Best of luck.
Like a mixer and some
any
other stuff.
Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarf?
Yeah.
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Sounds
like
you need to pop in. Invincible chicken.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Little do you know.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of. To keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Huh.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions.
If I upgrade, let you know. I'm definitely going to upgrade. It's just a matter of... you know, when.
Right side, brother!
Man, it's crazy that even these little things can kill you. I'm playing on the hardest difficulty, by the way. Chad.
Oh!
Hmm. I don't know what that was about. He tried barking.
We may need some special equipment to use this.
Special equipment, eh? You're gonna look for a bit? Be right back? All right. Yeah, I really want to get my SM7B back. Damn, bro. Oh, come on. Fuck. These things are the worst, especially in groups. Wait, is there only one Raven here? How do I look at the area I'm in? Ah, yes. Okay, so we're missing a legendary chest, lore, and whatever's undiscovered. Start like leveling up and shit. It's a motherfucker. Okay.
Left side, brother.
There we go.
Sorry to bother you.
If you're selling something, please bugger off. If you're not selling something, please kindly bugger off.
Kindly bugger off. Wait, hold up. How do I get across there? I want that chest. You need whatever thing. Got it. Oh, there's a mine there.
I think I see something. Excuse me, but we're looking for...
Nothing for you here. I don't care what you want. No food, no encouraging words, no nothing. Leave!
It's gotta be him. Oh, no. Oh, shit. There's one in the circle. That's the sewer we came out, alright? I think.
We may need some special equipment to use this.
Alright, alright. Oh yeah, that's definitely a big ass circle. Fucking bird. I'm gonna keep killing birds until somebody comes out of here. What's up, Graves? Do with this.
Ski off.
Stop killing the birds. No. Not until these motherfuckers come out. Kill the spiders too.
No mercy.
Break your boxes. Look out. Coming for your box. I guess maybe we didn't go this way. Oh, we didn't. Shit. Okay. Guess that's what happens when you get fucking turned over. No, it is. God dang it. I didn't do nothing.
It's amazing. For us. After all my time away, there is truly nothing I missed about this place.
So confused.
At your service.
Special items. Graves, do you mind doing me a favor? Only because I don't want any spoilers.
I am, as always, at your service.
Here.
Wait, how is this a sewer if it just goes from this area down to the main area? It's a terrible sewer, if you ask me. What? How doesn't it freeze the water? Open up. What do we do? Gotta find someone to speak to us. Yeah, if you don't mind, that is. Look at his pants. Fuck your pants.
Why do they fear me?
You better come out. I'll kill you. If you don't mind, can you look up what the artifacts in this game are for? I feel like they're just for selling for money. But I don't want to sell them if I should hang on to them. Because it's like the only thing I found that you can really sell besides armor that you can remake. So I just want to be sure before I start selling shit that I need.
Need some special equipment to use this.
Where do we get the fucking special equipment from then? Just it's ain't nothing. Just going in fucking circles. Too far? Nice. I'm very lost currently. Wait. This has been here the whole time? Did we go here yet? Oh. God damn it. Okay, cool. That's what I was hoping to hear. Thank you. Miss this pathway.
This looks promising.
I passed it up like four times.
That's like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
Oh, shit. That's
well,
health.
We don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. If
Fair point, though.
Very well.
I think that's him.
Oh. Fucking jamming.
Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours named Derlin.
Well, we both know that's not true. Derlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there, and you'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess.
What mess?
Later, brother.
Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O.
I wish to hear of this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
Huh. What do we gotta do? Wait. Okay, we'll have to figure that out, I guess. I bet you that's Derlin, and he just tricked us.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry, and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
We got a compass. That's new. What you up to, Graves? It's the good word. Oh, these are the mind things.
Come. A boat cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Derlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's following him.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
Take all this hex over. Reading. Still in the same book. Mystic Gateway, huh?
Ooh, Mystic Gateway.
You're on the last one. What are you gonna do next? What will you do next?
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel.
In the bay just beyond this tunnel. Well, let's go fix this. Hope you get more books for your birthday. I hope you get more books for your birthday, too.
I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
Yeah, I got you.
But if you don't want to explore
shut
now...
Shut up, Bruce.
It looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? We could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you. Those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control, and well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
The dwarves didn't like working for Asgard. Couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. Just off working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
That's clever. And awful.
That's interesting now, isn't it? Is that so I can swing across later? Maybe? Alright, let's go for it. Things suck. What's your next book that you'd like?
Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Got him. Alex Cross. What's that?
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
If you can read this, return to work. Great lore mark.
Great. Now we can make it across.
Seems to work quite well. James Patterson, so effective. Oh, okay. I think I remember Alex Cross. Is that the person that wrote Along Came a Spider? Or am I thinking something else? Yeah, that's one. I think Denzel was in a few of the movies made off those, right? If I'm recalling correctly.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Uh-huh, it will be so.
Ow. Fuck.
Thank you.
What's your life?
Haha, that little tiny thing. Fucking wrecked me. Oh, let's go. Oh, let's not go.
Behind you! Watch out!
Yeah, you fight him. I don't want to fight him. He's scary.
Right side, brother.
Gladiators! Off!
Alright.
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Aha, it will be so.
Fuckers.
Right side, incoming.
On your right.
Dude, these little fuckers are annoying. Bitch. I'm supposed to fend these other things off.
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
Aha, it will be so.
Left side, brother.
The hell? How can I be dead but also have health? Damn.
So I gotta like dodge those shitheads while also.
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Right side, brother.
There was a lot going on.
Whatever it spits up in the process.
Get out of my face, bro.
Agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Svartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
And away we go.
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Is that a watchtower?
There's another raven. Didn't I just see?
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be a lot.
Thanks for grabbing this.
Whatever you need.
Holy vitality. Oh, they start at level 2?
A good fit.
Wear it with pride. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
Very good.
Can't make that.
Now, just because you've got new armor doesn't mean you should let yourself get knocked around more. I'll heat up the forge. I'll take him.
Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Mm-hmm. I'll craft it at least to have it.
Want something in particular? By the way, if you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my craft.
All right, upgrades.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
See you.
Yeah.
Raven's Cube.
Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kind of nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
All these fuckers.
Poison from above!
Get wrecked. Wild out here. Cool. Thank you. fuckers. Dude, can we stop?
This is a fighting mess.
Once those freaking spitter things get involved,
I am.
It's clinging to the wall. We gotta knock it down.
That just killed me? For real? What? Thought I had that shit under control. I guess not. Holy fights, Batman.
Fucking knock it down, you idiot.
Bro!
Okay, yeah, thanks for nothing, kid. God. That was a wee bit intense.
You okay, Mimir?
Two or three.
The blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Super chest. Let's go.
You know what? My face is itchy. I think my beard's coming.
I think my beard's coming in.
Coming in.
Is it?
Yeah. On my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
That's not just dirt.
It's not dirt.
Hmm?
Sorry, bro. Hidden region, the watchtower.
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong. Bloody drogger holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Oh, wow. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. Gotta head out for a little bit, but I'll be back. All right. Sniper.
Bloody drogger. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Hit that!
Things are so freaking strong. Oh my god. Can I beat this? You know?
Bloody drogger holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards. Back!
Oh! You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass! Nasty hit! You all right, bro?
You bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
It's bad!
Nasty head! You all right, brother?
Thanks for no time to dodge that. Shit. We did do a pretty good job killing the other guys first. That's what we need to do, is get rid of them and then isolate the hard dude.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Yep!
I was in the middle of rolling out of the way. Makes no sense.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all the undead bastards!
It's bad! You okay?
That man. Okay, we're gonna get this. We're close. Taking out the first two guys is pretty easy at this point, but
bloody Draugr hole. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Man, that was such a good opportunity too, because we were getting multiple hits off of the what you call it.
Bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all the undead bastards.
Did not have time to move. Move. Progress, though. Progress. 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 Progress.
Bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Coming! You probably already know that.
What are these catches? Catches are ridiculous.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
It's bad!
Take it off, man! You've got this!
Behind you, brother! You're on fire! But you probably already know that.
Brother, get up!
Oh.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all the undead bastards!
That was terrible. I don't know why that one was so rough. Maybe I need to catch them together at the beginning when I launch the rage.
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Pass.
It's bad.
man. We've had like two really good runs.
Bloody frogger holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
It's bad!
One wrong button. One button is all it takes. I'm probably not supposed to be doing this right now, but... I gotta kill both those minions early. If I leave one alive after the rage, it's pretty much toast. Pretty much toast.
Bloody frogger holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
About me instantly. Trying to hold off to use the rage until it's sort of stuck.
Bloody frogger holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
It's bad!
Okay. No! No!
Fuck.
Bloody frogger holes! You've got to clear out those undead bastards!
Okay, there's one. Yep.
You're on fire, Peter.
That main one is so strong. It's crazy. Hit me twice and I died.
Bloody frogger holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
No! What?
God. Oh, GG's. Holy mother.
Wow. Wow.